But tonight, health officials are looking for people that attended a church event on Sunday, March 22nd. Here's what we know. Authorities in Durham say an event at the Millennium Hotel and Faith Assembly is now linked to several COVID-19 cases. If you went to the event and have any symptoms of COVID-19, including a fever, cough, or a shortness of breath, call the County Department of Public Health.